are back at the Walt Disney Theater, this time to see Frozen. And of course, we cannot show you any of it, so here you go. Enjoy. So, it was great. We liked it a lot. I really loved the atmosphere of this restaurant. It's so different from the dream and the fantasy. Wow, this is cool to see. Okay, sorry, we got distracted looking at everything. Okay, so we're seated at Animator's Palate. Katra is already busy. It appears we've lost the family we were sitting with, so it's just us girls. So we're doing animation magic where we're going to draw a picture of somebody in these and then they're going to bring it to life later and we'll see it dancing. But some of us don't have skills. This is our really talented one.
On this trip, that's our talented one.
Yeah, Dad is really, really good.
Second place.
This is the one who procrastinates because she doesn't have a clue what she's going to do. And this is the one who's kind of trying to cheat and look at that picture that's already on here.
I don't think they want a stick person and I can't even do a damn stick person.
So anyway, we'll check back in later to show you the finished products before they take them away. Okay, so here is Grandma's. I think that came out better than you thought it was going to come out. You were very nervous about it.
Well, I just did this. Kind of.
Okay, so here's mine.
Oh, I like that.
All right, let's look at Katura's. Finished product for Katura. Wow, you got somebody can hold in Millicent, her dad.
Wow.
Alrighty, good job, ladies, good job. So now that we're back to the old menus, we have the one where it looks like it's moving. It's kind of hard to show with the lights, so. Whoa, see, things are moving. Anyway, yeah, we got the cool menus back. Fun. So we have our first course, our bread service. It's delicious. I love that right there. So good. With like a garlic spread. Very delicious. Katra is the only one at the table that got the cute knife.
You're a little busy tonight.
My mom's working on the bottle she started yesterday.
Yeah.
Gonna finish that sucker off today.
Yeah.
I think.
Yes, thank you.
Excellent. You'll see we have drinks now and food. You can't get anything delivered to you until you finish your drawings. So there was motivation to actually draw and finish so we could eat. And this garlic spread dip stuff is delicious. So good.
Who cares if there's no bread in our rolls?
Katura likes to eat the rolls and leave them hollow and put them back in as a joke. So we're eating her leftovers as she takes the guts out.
Wow! Now that's what I call a colorful entrance. Oh, hiya, folks. Ah, gosh. Thanks for all the great drawings. These are just what I need to whip off a little animation magic.
Tomato tart with the goat cheese and
a I have the butternut squash soup. I like to think that that swirl of sour cream looks like an M for Mickey Mouse or something. Kittor's getting her favorite culinary treat on the ship's mac and cheese.
With
her fancy ear.
The butternut. Money. Girl, all right, so enjoy, make sure you enjoy broccoli, right?
I don't like broccoli.
How are we doing on that bottle? Are we done yet?
No. You lost me two whole dinners.
Okay, so now you're having the cheddar cheese potato soup?
Yes.
All right,
with
bacon bits.
With bacon bits and chives.
Yeah, here, let's get a little... So it looks a lot like mine, except I had sour cream on the top and cut bacon and chives.
Yeah.
Keturah loved her meal. It's gone. Mine, this was really, really good. Butternut squash soup. I don't know. We just had a crash back here. Don't know what was on the plates? So we had a big crash. So it is pirate night, which makes the current screen selections appropriate.
Would you like to hear something? These ladies, I think she's on her second round. I'm on my second round, but I think that she's on her
first. I'm on my first round.
I'm on my second.
She's having a root beer.
And look, Grandma, are you on your second round?
Yes. She is on her second round. She... Oh, no. She was talking about that.
Oh.
How much was the bottle?
This is... It was $54, but with tax, it was $78.
So she's enjoying that bottle.
Okay. Bye-bye. You can now go and shop your thing or go to sleep. Yeah, bye, guys. You can now go to sleep. Finish your homework.
Okay, so my mom, she redecorated. Okay, so this one was the beef. Beef?
Yeah.
Tenderloin?
Beef tenderloin.
Wait, grilled teriyaki? We're
going to
put the name on the screen.
And chow.
Bok choy.
Bok choy. Wasabi.
Okay. So anyway, this is what she got.
Yeah.
Do
you need like some fresh pepper?
Please.
Okay. You getting the hookup from Natalia? Fresh pepper? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, vlog. We are going to see what Mom has for a thing today. Mom, would you like to go speak?
This is actually one of the appetizers, the black truffle pasta croissettes, but I have a trick. I don't get it as an appetizer and I have them give it to me as a main course. So then I get more of this and I don't have to eat one of the other vegetarian options that doesn't look as good to me. And it's delicious. My favorite meal, it's my favorite thing on the ship.
Yeah, it is.
So there's the inside. I'll show you what it looks like. I don't even know how to describe it. It's just, it's just really, really, really good. Are you ready for dessert, Matt? Yeah? Okay.
The wings, the wings.
Whoa, got your breath. Look at this. Yeah. What do you think about that? Oh, a big thumbs up. Oh, Mickey's talking. She's having a cookies and cream sundae.
It's me again. Just want to remind you, we got a big surprise coming up soon. Oh.
Hi, vlog. This is our thing. The chocolate cannot stay up, so I'm holding it. And this is our Disney thing. I thought it was just going to be vanilla ice.
No, but it's a cookies and cream sundae. You better get eating that before it melts. Yummy, yummy.
Don't worry, I didn't take a bite of it.
You guys gotta holler when you see her.
Thank you.
Oh, folks, and I couldn't have done it without friends like you. Thanks, everybody. See y'all real soon.
No. Deconstructed carrot cakes. So it is like the deconstructed cheesecake kind of that we had at
home. With pineapple. I've never seen cheesecake with pineapple.
And then this is the lemon icebox pie.
Hi vlog. I have a small pie being recorded. So we have the ice pergolas called what's
the mom? A lemon icebox pie. Lemon icebox pie.
Okay, let's go back to it. So it kind of looks like a blood, but actually just something I don't
it's
know.
It's not blood. Well, that was a really, really fun and very, very filling dinner. So now we're gonna hustle up to our room to change clothes and head upstairs for a pirate night party and fireworks. Thank you. Oh, check out, stop.
Oh my God.
Look at that.
Whoa.
And it's wearing my sunglasses.
Yeah, let's go and take those off.
We got gold coins. And we have pirate music playing in our room. Awesome. Katura's got her bunk bed that she doesn't actually sleep in.
Caribbean party is about to start. And I just wanted to tell you that no matter what happens tonight, I'm on your side.
Disney Wonder, if you're ready to party like a pirate, let me hear you say, arr! Arr! I said if you're ready to party,
hello everybody!
Let your cheers rock the seas for Pirate Goofy!
Oh boy, it's dancing time!
And of course, we can't forget our favorite pirate pals, it's Chip and Dale!
Ahoy!
But remember, this is your party too! Yahoo!
Yeah. Now we've shown you some of those moves.
Here we go! Whoa!
Do you not know how to air guitar? Okay, we're gonna get rocking.
Ouch.
Here we go.
Ooh. Down.
Ice cream as often as possible. So here we are for Keturah's second round of the day. This is where, yes, and we hit 50 ice cream cones on our spring break cruise. Thank you. All right, you got the swirl. How is it?
I haven't tried it yet.
Oh, okay. Well, everyone, viewers want to know. Look at that perfect loop in your ice cream.
Nice. It tastes good.
All right. Okay.
Patai pe mata niu. Wiu sha me kan pa u yao mai pe aniu. Mata niu. U yao sha ma ko wiu pe. Pe aniu. Mata niu sha wiu ma chu. Sha wiu pe aniu. Mata niu. Mai wiu mai.